My name is John Ludwig, and behind me is a CBNA Jazz Ensemble. Our first tune was the classic It Had to Be You, arranged by Mike Lewis. The melody was performed and featured by our lead trumpet player, Julia Tursi. Our next piece is entitled Limbo Jazz, written by one of the greatest jazz musicians and composers in history, Duke Ellington. Solos will be performed by Lillian Perry on trumpet and Keelan Holderby on euphonium.
Thank you.
Thank you all for listening and watching tonight's concert. Our last piece is a jazz big band classic called It's Only a Paper Moon, composed by Harold Arlen. We'll feature Alexander Stover on alto saxophone and Aidan Kane on trumpet.
Good evening and welcome to the choral portion of CBNA's 2020 Winter Arts Concert. My name is Colby Baker and I'm the choral director here at Co-Brown. Suffice it to say that singing with masks is perhaps a bit less than ideal. I think that the singers would agree. But we have done our best over the last 3 months to make the best music possible considering these circumstances. What's more, it's impressive that we are even doing this at all. We are most proud of this here at Co-Brown, and I am incredibly proud of these students for the work that they've done, for their cooperation and easy demeanor, and for the beautiful sounds we're about to share with you. A few thanks before I introduce our two pieces. I would like to first thank my other music colleague here at Co-Brown, John Ludwig, my colleagues in the Fine Arts Department, the CBNA administration, and the custodial staff for their efforts to make this happen. A particular thank you must be given to Mr. Christian Gompert, faculty member in the English department, and some of his film students for recording, editing, and polishing this concert. This is a very cool collaboration that we have been excited about for the last several weeks. On the other side of this microphone is a whole setup of equipment and people bringing this concert to you all. A final thank you to you, the parents, and your children for supporting what we do here and for sticking this out despite how different and unusual this fall has been. I know that I am exceedingly grateful for all of this. Our first piece is entitled Vueli. You might recognize it as the opening song of a very popular movie that came out about 7 or so years ago. I'll let you do the figuring out as to which movie it is. It was written by two Norwegian composers in a style of singing called joiking. Joiking is a type of chanting belonging to a group of indigenous people called the Sami that live in northern Sweden and Finland. Joiks are very personal, evocative songs that the singer offers to another person, to another animal that is being hunted perhaps, or to their ancestors. The text does not translate to anything in particular. The words are simply expressive in nature. Our second piece is an arrangement of a black spiritual called Keep Your Lamps Trimmed and Burning. There is not quite a consensus on where its origins are, but it certainly has roots in the early blues of the Deep South, and was likely written in the early decades of the 20th century. It's a call and response structure which means that different parts of the choir converse, if you will, and have a conversation with one another, repeating text in different ways. We hope you enjoy this portion of the concert, and once again, thanks to all who have had a hand in making this all come together.
Na 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 hey ya na na hey ya na na hey ya hey na ya bo a na hey ya bo a na. Hey,
Welcome to this year's Winter Arts Festival performance. My name is John Ludwig, the director of bands at Cole Brown Northwood Academy. In these trying times, it is my pleasure to bring to you live music performed by our wonderful and talented music department. On behalf of the arts department faculty, we would like to thank all of you listening tonight for your continued support and dedication in preparing for this concert. Our first piece performed was from the first movement of Three Airs from Gloucester by Hugh Stewart. Our next piece is A Charlie Brown Christmas, and will feature one of our senior percussionists, Broder Gunderson, on vibraphone, sophomore Julia Tursey on trumpet, as well as freshman Alex Broder on drum set.
Thank you.
Richard Saucedo. Thank you all so much for watching and listening to our performance. We owe a special thanks to our administration, faculty, and janitorial staff. Everyone has been helpful in terms of scheduling, allowing for us to use this space for extra rehearsals, and overall being positive about making this performance happen. And lastly, the parents, thank you all for your dedication and to your students' well-being, bringing your students to and from rehearsals, and being advocates for music in schools. Have a wonderful holiday season, and please enjoy our last piece, Into the Clouds.
Thank you.